These live streams are made possible by the generous support of the Sarah B. Folk Charitable Fund.
Hi, everybody. Hi. Oh, it is so good to be here. I first came to Caffe Lena at the very beginning of my career, and I was trying to remember as we were coming into Saratoga this time around if I remembered being in this room. And when I stepped in, I said, oh yeah, I do remember, but it didn't look like this. 20 years, there's been a lot of beautiful change and a lot of wonderful blossoming of this place, and I'm so excited to be back. Well, the way I do my shows is that, especially when I'm doing them solo, is that I don't have a plan. So I'm going to play a song that just came to mind right now, and then I'll maybe play one more that came to mind, and after that, maybe we can build the set list together. So just start thinking about what you might want me to play. I know some covers, but I haven't learned Freebird yet. This is a song called The Atheist Christmas Carol. And when I recorded it with a Methodist a record producer in Nashville, I hesitated to share it with him, and he's like, oh, that'll sell records. It's the season of grace coming out of the void, where man is saved by a voice in the distance. It's the season of possible miracle cures, where hope is currency and death is not the last unknown. Where time begins to fade and age is welcome. Thank you. Maybe going in, maybe continuing in the theme, sort of. This is a song that I did not grow up with any particular religious faith, but I was made to read a lot of books in college for my liberal arts education. And for some reason, I was really taken with Augustine's Confessions. And I remember, you know, like a pretentious, but not so much being pretentious as just being just so into it as a college freshman, just pacing up and down the halls of my dorm, just kind of reading it out loud to myself. And I was so taken with it. But typical for someone who reads books and never hears the words pronounced, I thought I would write a song based on it called Augustine. And so people have told me, like, you know his name is St. Augustine, right? But this is my song sort of exploring what having a moment of falling into faith might feel like. Thought of anything I should play tonight, maybe? Any thoughts? Okay.
Nothing without you.
Oh, nothing without you. Okay. Oh, I haven't played that one. Oh, okay. What's that? Oh, the hymn of Acts.